For the little black and gold soap cubes, I just took an old soap and I cut it into little pieces and put them in a Ziploc with some gold mica powder and charcoal powder, and I made sure they're all covered well. And now I just place them in my molds. And here I'm using chopsticks because the charcoal is really messy. Mixing my oils. Adding light solution to the oils. I'm coloring the base soap in white using titanium dioxide. I'm preparing two small batches of two different shades of purple mica. And now I'm pouring into the mold. Pouring in zigzag motions. Splitting this batch into three parts. Coloring the three batches. And start pouring in zigzag motions.